Now on to my next guest gameplay, which I'm going to be playing Green Eggs and Ham for the Game Boy Advance with Karen and Mike.
What?
Oh, Karen's ahead. Looks like Mike needs to catch up. Bounce on trees. Come on, Auntie Karen, you gotta get these. Karen's pulling ahead. It looks like Mike needs to catch up. It's not going to be a match. No match there. And we have a match. Quick. Huh. Karen's still ahead. Mike still needs to catch up. No match there. Booyah! Yes. Karen's husband Mike still needs to catch up. Not a match there. No match. Huh. Now we have a match. Mike still needs to keep up with Karen. Karen's getting ahead. Turns out Mike has to catch up. Karen's scoring ahead. As it turns out, it's Mike's turn, and he's gonna have to... He's got some catching up to do. No match there. No match there. Mike's got some catching up to do. Yep, and he got a match. Karen's still ahead. Mike still needs to... Mike still has some serious catching up to do. Oh boy. It's going pretty good so far. Booyah! Play it off. Alright. I think this is a good one. Oh boy. Karen's still ahead. Mike better catch up. Going to Karen. Oh, no match there. Another quick run. Yeah. Oh boy. Perfection. Another perfect go. Woo! Thank you. Come on. Let me do this. I'm already going. Alright. Mike did a perfect job. But Karen's still ahead. Come on, Mike, let's do a perfect score here. Thank you. Another perfect match, huh? If Karen gets this last match, she wins. Wait, there's another match for her. Not a mistake. Okay, now if Mike gets this last match, we'll see the results. As it turns out, Karen got the highest score. She did a great job. Mike got the lowest score. He tried really hard. Karen made the most matches. She did a great job. Mike made the fewest matches. He tried really hard. See? You know, he likes green eggs and ham. I'll see you for my next guest gameplay, guys.